really proving during your interview and application that you're going to utilize the skill to cover a gap, a development gap.
I was hoping that I'll be picked so that my skills are sharpened, I get back and improve the lives of the people that I work for.
Just being honest with how they want to develop their country and what they have to offer.
Because I really want to bring positive change to my country.